I've been watching lots of Notion tutorials, compiled templates, and added my own to bring you this ultimate Notion template that's gonna help organize your life as a student. If you wanna place all your to-dos, habit trackers, journals, school stuff like courses, assessment, syllabus, grades calculator, exam prep, notes for active recall and spaced repetition, all that good stuff in one place, then this Notion template is for you. If you've never heard of Notion, you can sign up for a free account at notion.so using your email, Google, or Apple account. You can use it on the web, install it on your computer, and on your phone. If you're new to Notion, don't be overwhelmed. You need time to explore, and the best way to start is by using existing templates. I share my templates with Simplifiers community. I'll place the link in the description if you're interested. Let's start with a dashboard, kind of like a homepage. This is inspired by Jenny's studies. I've expanded on it to make it even more functional. I'll link all the tutorials in the description. Here we have several widgets embedded. There's the clock, weather, quote, and countdown timer. They're customizable at indify.co. You'll have to first create an account and then select the widget, customize it the way you want, copy the link, and then place it onto Notion, click embed, and voila, you now have your own customized widget. If you're a Pomodoro fan, I've embedded a timer here. You can customize the timer to make it work for you. By the way, you don't necessarily have to go with the 25-5 setting. Figure out what works best for you and go with that. I've also embedded my Google Calendar here for easy viewing. You can do so by going to the settings of your Google Calendar, make it available to public, copy the public URL, and then place the link here in Notion. Click embed, and now you have your own Google Calendar on your dashboard. If you have frequent websites that you go to, this is how you can do it easily. You now have web bookmarks, which will open up from your dashboard, which is pretty cool. This video is on the school page and the next one on the personal page. So hit that bell so you won't miss the next video. Here's the school page. This is where you're going to place all your courses and view your master assessment list. To create a course, click New and select the new course template I've created. Enter the course name and semester. You can type in the name of your semester and change the color to your liking. Check the current semester if that's the course you're currently taking. You can insert any image to represent the course. Alternatively, you can grab the image address of your textbook from online search and embed it in your course page. You can paste the image of your syllabus here. Otherwise, you can link your syllabus file for easy access. You can copy and paste all your learning outcomes here and check off the ones you've mastered. You can organize your notes by topic or chapter. It's up to you. I've created a template for you. Click New and select New Topic. Here's another way you can create a new note. Now let's create a quick link for the learning outcomes, resources, and review notes. That way you can easily jump straight to each part from the top of your notes. You can copy the link for each part and then insert the link on the top. I like it for easy navigation, but you don't have to do this if you don't want to. This notes has a built-in spaced repetition schedule listed here. This beautiful formula is courtesy of Connor Dibley, link in the description. Basically, the interval doubles each time, so set your competency level to determine your next review session. If you don't like that, I've also included a star rating for you. 1 star if you're really not good with the material, 2 stars if you're so-so, 3 stars if you're feeling confident. You can embed YouTube videos under resources. Copy the video link, paste, and click embed. It's nice to have everything listed here, so when you're reviewing and you need a quick double check, you don't have to waste time looking up the videos. You can enter your review questions for active recall using this template button. Type the question and click on the toggle to enter the answers. You can also include screenshots. When you're practicing active recall, hide the answers and then check by clicking the toggle. If you get everything right, then you can rate yourself 3 stars and set the competency level high. You can enter your assessment for the course in the course page or in the master assessment list under school page. I've set it up using filters so that it will auto-populate the course if you enter it from the course page. Enter the due date for each assessment, then fill in the weightages for each assessment. You can also tag the type of assessment. Feel free to change to whatever type of assessment that's applicable to you. You can change the view of this database to look at everything under overview or only upcoming assessment. Under Grade Calculator, this is where you'll keep track of your grades. Important tip, make sure all your weightages total up to 100%, otherwise your grade won't be calculated correctly. For exam prep, you can list all the topics related to each assessment. This will link to the notes you have already created for each topic. And if you have more assessment and need to duplicate this database, just click on the 6 dots and select Duplicate. I'd love to see you using this template, so be sure to tag me on Instagram at Simplified Students. Here's the video series you want to watch next to supercharge your review notes. I'll see you over there.